Hello friends, we welcome all of you to our channel Hobbies and Dreams. In this channel, we always try to share experiences related to gardening, petting and other hobbies towards our life, and this is already known to all of you also. To keep yourself updated, you may subscribe our channel. In that case, you will find us beside you whenever you will try to do something regarding these hobbies of human's life. In this video, our topic is, do the tortoise take bath or clean themselves? Actually, these creatures are the animal of water or below water clay. So, no question arises regarding their bathing or cleaning habit. But if they are the member of your family, if you adopted them, then you can do it. If you do, they will look pretty and cute also. They will feel comfort and easiness being clean. Now, we can explore some knowledge regarding these animals also through this video. What is the relation stands between these creatures and human being? Some people likes to eat them. They prefer its flesh. Some do not like to eat. And some of people think them as their family member or a part of their family. According to study, in some states of India, the tortoise get worship from humans. This tradition is generally followed in Gujarat, Punjab, South Indian states, and a few parts of West Bengal too. It is also known from study that these creatures are treated as avatar of God. According to Hindu Puran, Almighty God Vishnu came to our earth second time in this avatar. which is also known as his Kurma avatar. In other culture outside of India, they have a good part of role also, as like in Feng Shui, the tortoise has very much importance. In this world, tortoise and turtle are most long-living animal. Especially this type of tortoise lives for 200 to 300 years. This type of tortoise are also under small size category. But other type of turtle like sea turtle grows up to 400 kgs and they live for 400 to 500 years also. These are under reptiles category and cold-blooded animal class. Cleaning of tortoise has been almost completed now. They are little bit habituated with this cleaning therapy. After cleaning, they will be placed to aquarium where they always stay. Generally, there are three types of turtle. First, sea turtle, whose head is always exposed outside of their shell and has no leg. But they have wing by which they swim very fast. Second, big land turtle. They live nearby water, but not in water. They live in desert place too. This type of turtle has strong legs. They also prefer to eat plant-based foods like lettuce, strawberry, parsley, grapes, carrot, etc. Whereas the sea turtle eats sea moss only. They never eat non-veg. But third type of tortoise are habituated to eat all kind of food. although we serve them only food which are served to aquarium fishes. We observed they prefer it too. Enjoyed this video? If so, you may like our video and subscribe our channel. Thanks. See you again.